If your plans are so good, why did Commander Cody have to call us in?
You can't talk to Captain Rex like that.
Commander Rex, you're in violation of Order 66. I accuse you of treason against the Grand Army of the Republic. You'll be demoted in rank from Commander and subject to execution, along with the traitor Ahsoka Tano.